Az első kérdés Lecsik Pétertől, a junior csapat játékosától érkezett. A te szemszögedben mi a különbség az európai és az amerikai kosárlabda mentalitása között?
Well, Peter, I think the mentality is very different from playing in Europe basketball than playing in the States. One example would be the physicality of the game. I think it's a lot more physical in the States versus playing in Europe. And the actual God-gifted talents of the players are a little bit more faster, stronger, and bigger. But playing in Europe is very good, though, and it's truly a blessing to be over here playing for the Cavalier team.
A következő kérdés a testvérét Robitól jött, hogy Magyarországon vagy Amerikában keményebbek az edzések.
Sorry, Robert, but that's a no-brainer. Practice are a little bit tougher in America for the simple fact that we have training on top of having to be in class. So we might have a training at 6:30 a.m., then class at 8 a.m., then come back and practice again from probably at 3 p.m. to like 6. So trainings be like 2.5 hours to 3 hours long, very intense. Not many water breaks and not many subs.
Pável Gyricsi, a gyerekcsapat játékos, azt kérdezi, ki a kedvenc, melyik a kedvenc csapatod az NBA-ben?
Richie, my favorite team is the Lakers. I'm a big Kobe Bryant fan. We're going to win the championship this year. We just hired a new coach, Mike D'Antoni. I'm very excited about it. We played very good last night. I enjoyed that win.
Okay. Csapattársa, pont a család arra kíváncsi, hogy mióta tud zsákolni.
My first dunk was in a game, my first dunk was my sophomore year in high school, and I actually dunked on a player. It's one of my good friends right now, his name Avery Jukes. He's a professional basketball player as well. He played at Butler University, and he made it all the way to the final championship game, NCAA tournament. But I actually had my first dunk probably in eighth grade, but not until a game until my sophomore year. So that's 10th grade. So I was around 15, 14.
És végül Hauser Balázs, a gyerekcsapat és a Kasszásmik játékosa. Arra kíváncsi, hogyha választanod kéne a Kasszások vagy a Dayton csapata, és miért?
I would have to choose Dayton because I wouldn't be able to be here playing today if I didn't go to Dayton and accomplish all the goals and all the wins that we had there. And it made me to the player I am, grew me as a person. I got more mature and got into a different environment, somewhere where I wasn't comfortable and I still was able to succeed. But Kalishaw is actually nice. I like it here. I'm very comfortable. We're playing well, we're winning, and the goal is to win the championship here.
Köszönjük az interjút, Anna.